Just let go and let God, it's what we need.